The villagers of Little Hangleton still called it the Riddle House. Half a century ago, a servant had found all three riddles dead.
Perhaps if we were to do it without the boy, my lord.
No. Harry Potter is as good as mine. It is decided.
Harry Potter and his friends Ron Weasley and Hermione Granger travelled by portkey to the Quidditch World Cup final, where they saw Ireland defeat Bulgaria. Later that night, a gang of Death Eaters, followers of Lord Voldemort, rampaged across the campsite. Arthur Weasley sent Harry, Ron and Hermione back to the portkey.
From the campsite.
Come on!
What are those things?
Dog fog! It bit me!
Oh, Gideon! There's more of those things!
They're called dog fog frogs!
Yes! Bertie bought beans! Dad!
We all need to cast Wingardium Leviosa on that rock!
Wingardium Leviosa!
Wingardium Leviosa!
Move the rock out of the way!
Careful, Dad! Don't tell me!
Wicked! Brilliant!
Wingardium Leviosa!
A bridge!
How observant of you, Ronald. Hurry up!
Blimey! How are we going to get past that Death Eater?
We can't cast at him!
Stay low! Come in, Retractum! We've done it!
Mors Mordra!
What is that?
It's the Dark Mark, Harry! It's his mark!
Hold on.
Get to the port key! Get going, you three!
Hogwarts will this year play host to the Tri-Wizard Tournament. Please join me in welcoming our guests, Overton Academy of Magic, Proud Sons of Durmstrang. May I introduce Professor Moody. Defense against the dark arts, teacher.
Harry, Ron and Hermione met Mad-Eye Moody for an extra Defense Against the Dark Arts lesson.
Wondering why I brought you here, are you? This is where you learn how to defend yourselves. Get to it! And remember, constant vigilance. Jinx it. Watch out for the blue beams. They'll help you cast more powerful spells. Now go through that door to the next room.
You know, there's nothing like beams.
Haven't got all day. Very good, Peter. Cast your jinxes quickly, one after another.
wicked!
Let's see what happens if you cast a charm at it. Try summoning it with the Axio charm. Not bad. Remember, you can summon rewards that are out of reach by casting Axio. Nothing like wizard sweets to boost energy.
Champion can win the Triwizard Tournament, and that champion must survive three very dangerous tasks. Your three champions are Victor Krupp, Fleur Delacour, and lastly, Cedric Diggory. Harry Potter.
Potter, if you're to survive the Triwizard Tournament, I suggest you start collecting Triwizard Shields. And remember, constant vigilance.
Weasley! And he's slower than you be standing still.
Oh!
Now, to put the fires out, you'll need to use Aqua Erupto.
Fire!
Good.
Aqua Eruptor! That was great!
You'll need to work together to put out the bigger fires.
Give me a hand!
Very good. Excellent, Potter. Very good. Ah, now you should remember this creature.
A salamander! No!
Ow! Ebublio! Ebublio!
Nice work, Potter, but remember, constant vigilance.
Axio.
That's it. Now you can cast a jinx at it. Try and put the salamanders out before you jinx them. A charm might be better.
Great!
Are a menace.
And they burnt holes in my trousers. The blast burnt me. It blasted me.
It tried to blast me. Salamander fires.
Very good, Granger. I was hoping you'd remember.
Laughable. Come on, you two! Ow! The blast, it burnt me!
Are you trying to get burnt?
There's more of those things!
I'm sure you recall salamander fires, Weasley. You need to put them out or they'll spawn new salamanders.
Ow!
Imbublio!
There better not be any more of those things in here.
Knowing Moody, there's bound to be an army of them.
I turn round, there's a salamander just waiting to get me!
I think you'll find there's more than one this time, Ron.
Ah!
Imbublio!
Imbublio!
Really? You need to do better than that! Oh! You'll need to do better than that!
That's it!
Very good, very good. Now, one of you collect that Triwizard shield.